Hey everybody! After weeks and months of rumors, the time has finally come and Google has announced the Pixel 2 and its larger sibling, the Pixel 2 XL. In this video, we're gonna share our first impressions with the smaller of the two devices, the Pixel 2. Stay tuned! Interestingly, this year's Pixel phones actually differ more significantly from each other than their predecessors, which isn't surprising as they are being made by two different manufacturers. While the Pixel 2 is made by HTC, LG is behind the larger XL version. The smaller Pixel 2 feels very well made, with the aluminum unibody feeling rock solid and the colorful power button in some models giving the device a funky touch. Contrary to its larger sibling, the 5-inch Google Pixel 2 still comes with an old-fashioned 16:9 display ratio. Furthermore, the resolution of the OLED display is significantly lower, only coming in at Full HD with 1920x1080 pixels. On the other hand, the Pixel 2 will also be $200 cheaper compared to the XL version, but more about that later. Both new Pixel phones are daydream ready. Inside the IP67 certified aluminum unibody, both new Pixel phones are equipped with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 processor with either 64 or 128GB of internal memory. The smaller phone provides a significantly smaller battery capacity of 2700mAh, which should be good enough, taking the smaller and lower resolution display into account. As with the Pixel 2 XL, the Pixel 2 is also missing the 3.5mm headphone jack. While the Pixel 2 does not seem like a revolutionary smartphone, it's still a strong competitor considering the hardware specs, especially the promising camera and the competitive price point. Google is emphasizing the important role of its emerging software ecosystem, especially around Google Home and with the advances in AI. Coming back to the camera, which is supposed to, of course, be a very strong selling point for the new Pixel devices. The Pixel 2 comes with exactly the same camera capabilities as its larger sibling. You might want to check out our hands-on video of the Pixel 2 XL for more details on the photo features and the camera system, but know that both phones' camera manages to reach a spectacular DxOMark score of 98 points, beating the iPhone 8 by 4 points and the previous Pixel by 9 points. The Google Pixel 2 will hit the market October 17th with pre-orders, starting today. The available color options are clearly white, just black and kinda blue. The price for the smaller 64GB model is $649, doubling the capacity costs an extra $100. And for a limited time, every purchase will include a free Google Home Mini. With those price points, the Pixel 2 seems like a pretty competitive phone among the ever more expensive flagship smartphones. So we're pretty enthusiastic about getting our review unit of the Pixel 2 in the coming weeks. Make sure to check by at androidpit.com for the full review. Thanks for watching and see you next time.